Chris Fenning, this one, the Super Bowl blown away from him.